Hello friends, it's winter time, and if you're like me and you have some tree work or shrubbery that needs to be trimmed back, this is a good time of the year to have that done. And today I have contracted Sands Tree Service to come here to my place and do some work down at the front near the street. I've got a lot of plantings over the left side of the driveway that have grown up too large. I can't even see the road when I'm coming down in my car, and it's time to get this trimmed back. So I used to take care of this myself years ago, but now I let these fellas do it for me. So this is a before look at it. Got some old cedar tree type things growing up in here, and several ornamental type trees that are too spindly and too tall, and so they need pruning back. Here's a crepe myrtle over the edge of the yard, and it's growing way up into the power lines, so they're going to trim that back for me. So this gives you a look at how things are before they start to work. And Sands Tree Service, there's their phone number if you need to get a hold of them to do some work for you. So all this needs trimming back, pruning, and shaping up. So we'll let you watch them work now. Thanks for watching. Thank you. So when the fellas finished their work this afternoon, I was quite pleased with the way things looked. They did just what I asked them to do, trimmed the areas, they worked on the areas that I requested, and they did a good job cleaning up everything. Did not leave any trash around. They cleaned it all up really good, blew the road off and everything for the left. So I would recommend them to anyone that needs tree service. Do a little cleanup work like they did for me today. Sands Tree Service.